Today we're going to remove some headlights from a 2013 Dodge Ram. Alright, the first thing you're going to want to do is start off by removing all these plastic tabs here, these plastic inserts. There it is. Next thing you want to do is remove this whole plastic piece. If you don't have one of these, I highly recommend you grab one of these. It makes life so much easier removing all these plastic clips. So you can see everything is off and I didn't even struggle. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do is remove this screw from here. This one here, this one here, this one here. To remove the grill from the front to give us access to the screw that's down here. So let's go ahead and remove these. All right, and we're gonna be using a 10 millimeter socket to remove these. There's one. Shoot, you don't wanna drop these. You might wanna do this with two hands. There's two. Three. And let me do this last one with two hands. All right, once our grill is loose, the way we're gonna pop it out, we're just gonna pull it out. You don't wanna put your hand at the bottom, just force it out. That way you don't break anything, and out it comes. And we're gonna sit it down. Just like that. Now we have access to our screws. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and remove those. Those look like they're also 10 millimeters. And they are. I'm gonna need both hands. And we're gonna need a long extension to reach this one. All right, so I went ahead and put my long extension on there. Let's go ahead and sit it up there. And drive that bad boy out. Godly. It was doing more impact than anything. So we're gonna go ahead and remove this screw from here. Maybe. There it is. All right, and there's a latch in here. Right in here. We gotta remove this with our little tab opener. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and just go underneath it. Come on. Hours later. Finally got it. God, gee. So that's why that's good to have, because you're able to pull all these out without breaking them or damaging them. Well, that one's already damaged, so I didn't do that. So now what you want to do is open up this little flap here. Whoops. Just like so. And you have to reach in there. There it is. And unlatch one of them. Which one? Not too sure. We're gonna find out. Oh God. Stupid. All right, so here's the replacement. There's only two slots for it to screw on, and it does have that one to engage it. It also has this right here. Let me see where this goes into. Very sure. Looks like it latches up there. So I'm gonna tell you. All right, I figured it out. This flap right there you need to slide up. Can't see it because my hand's in here. But see how it went down a little bit and it went up. That's what keeps it from latching and unlatching. So now that it's unlatched, out comes the headlights. Now we're gonna carefully take off these pigtails. This one slides back and pushes down like so. Same thing with this one here. Slides back and you push down. And we're just gonna pull that out from there. Now the headlight is removed. And that's how you remove a headlight from a 2013 Dodge Ram. Now we're gonna remove this other one. All right, same process. This should be a little bit faster now that we know what to do. So we're gonna remove this bottom screw. All right. We're gonna remove this upper screw. All right. We're gonna grab our nifty little yellow tool to pop these little latches unlatched right here, like that. There it is. You remove this access panel. You see, you look for it. Oh, there it is. And you slide that thingamajig. I'm gonna go ahead and slide it up. Alright, I'm gonna try to unlatch it. You'll hear it unlatch. Just gotta find it real quick. It's right here. There it is. Alright, now it comes right off. I gotta pull it off real quick. Alright, so there it is. Same process now. Just remove these pigtails. Pull that up. Press that down. Same thing here. Push that up. Push these down. And there it is. And that's how you remove the headlights from a 2013 Dodge Ram. Sweet. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get picked out.